I do that sometimes when I'm alone and no one's watching me. But you're watching me now! Hi, everybody. Hola from Portland. Listen to this. My wife, Zoanna, and I are going down to an event at OMSI called Eat Mobile. And Willamette Week is putting it on, and they're bringing together 50 of their favorite, what they consider the best food carts in Portland, to compete for the coveted Carty Award. I guess it's a pretty important award. And it's open to the public. People can buy tickets and come down and eat from all the food carts. And there's a lot of events going on, culinary related events going on there too. So it's shaping up to be quite the evening, I should say. And I'll be shooting the entire thing. I mean, it does go from 5 until 10 p.m. and I doubt you'll want to watch the whole thing. So I will edit it for you so all you ADD people can go ooh and get through it, but enjoy it. That's my job. I'll put it on the Loving on Portland channel. Put the link down below so you can go there and subscribe and comment and rate and watch the video. I'll be putting it on the uniquelyportlandoregon.com website of mine. And I'll put it on foodtube.com and probably write up an article and submit it to traveloregon.com so you can read all about it as well as watch the video there. And I'll have the links to all those things on the screen down there, so just watch real close and you'll be able to find out where it is. I should have taken a nap. I'm kind of tired, but I'll muddle through it. That's what happens when you get old. A couple days ago I spent a 15-hour day on the set of Leverage, shooting an episode, and it was very exhausting. I think I'm still recouping from it because I'm still kind of catching up. My body's still kind of going, what did you do to me? But, you know, it's a lot of fun, so it's worth it. Anyway, I'll let you go. You have a wonderful, wonderful weekend, and be sure to hop over to the Loving on Portland channel and subscribe so when that video comes out, you'll be able to check it out. See ya!